of snacks.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we reacted to a If You Laugh, You Go to Hell video. So,
and we each got three chances.
Yeah, we each got three chances. So you'll see the little hearts throughout the video. But, so that's how we did that. Enjoy! Your discretion is advised. Please do not watch. That is not funny.
Especially that it was 9/11 not too long ago.
Yeah, it was 9/11 4 days ago for us.
Oh my god.
That's a whole child. I've seen that. That's messed up.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Laura Esterman was struck by lightning nearly a month ago, and she was considered officially dead. Thankfully, CPR from her mom revived her heart, but she lay in a coma for 2 weeks, and then she defied all odds and woke up.
I've seen this.
That was like, oh my gosh.
That is not okay.
No way!
That's low key kind of funny.
Okay, let's just say we get three chances.
Yeah, we get three chances, so I just lost a heart.
Me too, because I was like, laughing like...
Oh my god!
Are you serious?
Come on, Jen, that's not funny.
Oh my god, I just know where life was at.
She put him in the oven! Don't be that mom.
For real. Danielle's gonna be that mom.
Thank you for paying attention. Now, as we get prepared for takeoff, just relax.
No, I don't care if you swear on your mother's life. My mother is not alive. That's not alive either.
Good evening, I'm Ken Bastina. Dana is off tonight. He was murdered and then set on fire while celebrating his birthday.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below what you guys want to see more of. Follow my social medias in the description box. And that's it. Bye.